Eason forced into the end zone. And now he's got to run. And App State has done a terrific job. And there's a flag after the play. Myquan Stout was way out of bounds with Eason. And Eason comes up gimpy.
Personal foul, late hit, number 92 on the defense. Penalty is 15 yards, automatic first down.